us not to forget that we are in all this time. We'll be alone.